Connie was so different from previous producers that I'd worked with because he spoke and he thought in sound. He thought about sound all the time. We were playing The Very Rough Idea of Vienna. And as we played the song through for Connie, and he sat in the studio and he listened to it, and we sat and talked about what this song should and could be. And we talked about it in musical terms. But Connie answered us in sound terms. He said, what I see, what I imagine, is an old man sitting in an empty ballroom behind a piano, and he has played the same tune for 40 years, and he's tired. And we went into the studio and we recorded that, and we came into the control room and he played us back a recording. And that was the sound that he created on the piano, the sad, slow, tired piano piece. But that's how he thought. We didn't think that, he thought that. With them, it does change how you approach making music. You know, after the success of Vienna, we decided to come to your house for 3 months and live in the studio and create and record the entire album. We turned up at Connie's place with no ideas. We had no songs. We had nothing. But we decided that the environment was right for us to be incredibly adventurous and start creating something from scratch. Now, we wouldn't have tried that with anybody else other than Connie. We wouldn't have done it anywhere else other but Connie's studio.
I heard about my dad from his friends, about his music and his passion for which he ultimately gave his life. He had the unique talent to push artists beyond their wildest dreams of what they thought was possible, to create something unique and lasting. Nothing is too crazy not to try it. Or how my father used to say, craziness is holy.
I'd say that without knowing it at the time, all of us, we managed to work together and create something that was utterly timeless, that had a life beyond the life that Connie's had, and will have a life beyond the life that I have, because the music we created together is something that will be in the ether forever.